So here's the bed rack. Essentially, we have this here. This is for the Roto packs. It'll fit three packs in here, and then this comes out over the top and it comes down. This is for a scene light, and then the my 360 remote control searchlight goes up on top of there. Let's see if here we have. Expanded metal, so you put some gear up there. We have mounts for antennas on both sides. We have tie down area. We have center bars here, and then along the center bars we have recessed mounts for area lighting for the bed. These will be for the lights. We put them there so that you can rotate them either out towards the sides, or you can pivot them so that they can come out this way. This is the mount for the fire extinguisher. We have tabs on the back for lights and for cameras. This whole back section comes out with pins, so in case you wanted to put something a little taller in there. It's all finished, ready to go. We're getting ready to go to, we're at Line X right now. So all this is gonna get coated today. And we're doing the whole truck. So here's the truck before it gets done. So essentially we're going to do all the way over the bed rails. It's gonna stop right here along this line. It's gonna come along here around the front. It's gonna follow this line here and then go down the center of the hood. We mounted this plate in the front for cameras and lights, and we're pretty excited. It's gonna look pretty badass. So anyways, that's my short video. Hope you have a great day.